balloons. I drop everything and go and play this song on the Jules Holland programme. I said, that's totally out of the question. No one's there within the hour. So it's called Oil and Water. Oil and water, my wheels, they cry, friend. So the engine is way past 10, the love and care. Oil and water don't mix well like whiskey and wine. Some concoctions just get you much further down the line. Why might never pass this way again? I might never get to sing the song. By the time it turns to day again, goodbye, my dreaming to know. Smoke and mirrors, we see what they want us to see. Illusions the way we wish things to be. Smoke and mirrors, the truth gets no easier to read. Spend a lifetime repaying those things we don't need. This way again, I might never get to sing the song. By the time it turns to day again, could have had my dreams long.
Thank you. you guessed it, Fairport Convention. And, yeah, 50 years ago. And on television, there was a wonderful, iconic TV series just starting to star Patrick McGoohan, who also created it. You know what it was, David?
Yes.
And the prisoner was shot in that magical place, Port Merion, on the Welsh coast, which is the life's work of a visionary architect called Clough Williams Ellis. And you can still go and visit it, because it's a place where they filmed it, because you can still go visit it. Because it's just run as a big hotel now. It's just one big hotel, and you could go there. And it's very easy to check in. I've never tried that since then. Now, I missed out on the psychedelic summer of life. I did, because I was only 15, and I was too young, but I do know one interesting fact. Apparently, if you take too much LDS, it makes you dyslexic. This tune is called Port Merion. There's a live version of this on the new album, 50-50-50, which is half live and half dead. It's been lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
people enjoy themselves listening to Fairport conventions. But if you can do Jack White really loud, just do it at the same time. One of our friends, a certain Jack Westwood, who's sitting in the front row, he always tries to get in early, and he comes in very early, and we know him as Premature Jack. So if we can just all do it at the same time. This lesson of the song, and here it is, the festival bell. See you properly. No.
Jack!